Hello, YouTube fans. It's John. We are making a wonderful and delicious treat. Might as well say a midnight snack. It's a ham Munster cheese.
With barbecue sauce for the sauce.
With barbecue sauce.
Just a thin layer, not too much.
And Mexican cheese as well.
I'm going to layer it. I'm going to layer it again. One more time, and then I'm going to close it up. It is going to be amazing.
That's what it looks like right now. When it's done, oh yeah.
We could put a little bit of melted butter on the outside of it so it cooks up good.
Oh, I was gonna say, just melted butter and a little cheese.
Well, the cheese, we're going to wait for it because the cheese is going to burn before it gets a chance to cook through, you know what I mean? Wait for the cheese. A little bit of melted butter so it cooks up nice. I love my emotions. I love the things that come up with.
So, how's everyone going? Doing tonight. It's about 12:15 a.m.
And our puppies are eagerly waiting for something to fall on the floor.
Yeah, and
our daughter's wide awake.
Yeah. These are the puppies.
Marshall.
What'd you guys think about that? Looked like Marshall wanted to try to beat the camera or something.
And the other one's Sky. They're amazing dogs.
Chihuahuas.
You couldn't tell. We're just about ready to close this thing up.
Please put the doggy down.
Please put it down. There you go.
So I cut up ham, and this is how much ham we have right now.
Leftover.
That's a lot of ham.
You ain't kidding.
Sorry, I'm eating some of it.
You're gonna get fat.
I'm getting there.
Getting there? Keep eating like that, you will be. It's the last piece of Munster.
Last piece of Munster? Not a cookie. Monster.
Monster, not monster.
Monster, same thing.
Not really, honey.
Just put a U or an O. This is my cat, Izzy.
It's
my cat, Izzy.
Mommy will fix it, don't worry. I made it a little fat.
You made a little fat?
just a little too fat, I think.
Oh, damn, look at that.
Mom, let me do it.
Just tuck it in, and it'll be okay.
I'm trying, believe me.
You tuck her in, she'll be perfect.
It will be very, very
perfect. This is a sloppy job.
Oh, no, that's a very good job. Honestly.
That's hot.
Because that's on the stove, honey.
Thing's huge.
It's gonna be awesome.
But it's gonna be good.
I can't
wait.
You can't understand what.
So I hope everyone's having a good night.
This is gonna be good awesome,
evening.
Joe.
Oh my
God. Good morning. Good
Don't
afternoon.
Touch. It's raw. Yucky.
I just figured that I'd post a video.
Joe, stop. Mommy's trying to do something.
As far as CPR, viewing my last video and commenting about the Los Angeles Rams, that they're better than Dallas, that's fine.
Babe!
What?
She's getting juice by herself.
No.
Mommy,
help her.
No. No. Help
Turn.
Me.
Turn.
No.
No.
Relax. Hey. Calm down. Come on.
Here.
Help. There you go.
We just don't want it to be too heavy and it spill all over the place, Joe.
No, it's not that heavy. I almost tripped over the dog.
He saw his life flash before his eyes.
Correction, I tripped over the dog. I'm sorry, Sky. I hope you're okay. You didn't
She's
yelp
fine.
Or anything, so.
She's fine.
Obviously, you're okay.
It spilled on you? No.
Oh. It's okay.
Go change your shirt then.
Okay.
Oh my God. Come here, Sky. Hi, Iz.
Are you ready? It's going in. This thing is heavy.
That's what she said.
Look it! It's huge! John? Duck point. Duck. I just stepped in it. Dang, cheese all over the floor. You're still over here. No, no, just put cheese all over the floor.
Anyway. CPR, I get that you think that Los Angeles Rams...
Jojo! Stay here!
Go. Okay.
Don't let stuff in it. I gotta go upstairs and get...
Okay, go ahead. Jojo, what are those puppies doing? Go watch the puppies. Go watch the puppies.
Mommy's gonna be nice to the puppies.
Yeah, you're being fair about Los Angeles being a better team, but Dallas will eventually be America's team again. That's one thing that I believe.
I wonder who this is.
Benson Mayowa is the defensive end that the Dallas Cowboys signed today. Well, yesterday. He is officially a Dallas Cowboy.
Woohoo!
And the best defensive ends from the Oakland Raiders. Who knows?
What?
Maybe.
What?
Maybe that the Los Angeles Rams might be better. Might give them a story like the Tennessee Titans. Their first year. First or second year. I can't remember. Where they went to the Super Bowl but lost, unfortunately.
Boo!
You never know. Anyway, I'm still waiting on the background check to go through.
All right, once more.
Hopefully I hear something by Monday or Tuesday. Talk to my buddy Mike.
Never mind. I'm good.
No, Mike's channel. He's got some good videos, very interesting videos at that. You know, you can subscribe, like any of his stuff, subscribe, like any of my stuff, comment, as I know CPR has already on my stuff. So, yeah, check out his videos, check out all of my videos, let me know what you think. Yeah, the dogs that we have are just puppies. Not understanding why our daughter's up this time of the night, but she is wide awake. Not a thing we can do about it. Can't fight with her. Tried to get her to go to back to bed, but unfortunately that's not gonna happen.
Sit down, please.
Can you make a snowman?
No, I can't make a snowman.
Oh, why? You make a snowman, Daddy.
Anyway, it's been snowing, sleeting, freezing rain, all that fun stuff.
What happened to spring?
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to guess. What happened to spring? I mean...
Do you have the mountains out here?
No. it was gone 1 minute. It was here 1 minute, gone the next. But I guess we're supposed to get a warm up after.
This night was gone.
After this fling of snow, sleet, freezing rain. Hopefully that'll be the end of the winter.
Leave it. Put it down.
Anyway, put it down. People, I hope you have a good night, good morning, and good afternoon. This is John signing off. If you like what you view, hit the like button. Comment, subscribe. Peace. I'm out. Thanks for watching.